Two metallic plates of radius small r are placed at a distance of d apart and its capacitance is C. If a plate of radius r by 2 and thickness d of dielectric constant 6 is placed between the plates of the condenser, then its capacitance will be dash. So initially, capacity of the parallel plate capacitor C is equal to epsilon naught A by D, that equal to epsilon naught A by, whenever a dielectric of dielectric constant K and a thickness T is introduced between the plates of the parallel plate capacitor, then this is D minus T plus T by K. So C is equal to, this is epsilon naught A by D, that equal to epsilon naught into pi r square by D. Therefore C dash, which is equal to epsilon naught into pi r square minus, this is pi r square by 4, so r by 2, the plate of radius r by 2 and thickness of D of dielectric constant 6 is introduced by D plus K into, this is epsilon naught pi into r square pi 4 by D. Since D is equal to T, so after simplification, C dash H is equal to, we will get, this is 9 by 4 of C. So fourth option is the right option.